Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours true. I just want to talk about a whole bunch of things out there. I know it's kind of short here, folks. I'm going to talk about this lady. Good, she goes by the name of Mary Trump, and she has a book called Reckoning. You may have heard about it. I'm here to talk about it, not to gain anything out of this. Just so families were to say that. I'm not gaining all this, not getting money, not getting the third person here. But she's made the rounds of this book called The Reckoning. And she's gone on TV shows. She's trying to make a name for herself and got a book out there. Can you believe? People write books for many reasons. I'm not going to mention other people. So here we go, folks. Another Trump family. This is probably the extended family of Trump. We're not going to go deep into her lifestyle or in history and stuff like that. This is just about her book and where that she promotes it out there. So the book is called The Reckoning. Just ask for the bookstores for The Reckoning book, and you'll find out what that means. And I'll put in the doubly do, as they would say. I will put in the title called Mary Trump and The Reckoning book. And this is from the Trump administration. I'm here to give you the intel, okay? Intel. And the sort of info that you kind of appreciate. And this will be a kid-friendly video, by the way. So people are not, so the adults are not squeamish. The kids are not squeamish. It'll be a kid-friendly video here, folks. Don't need to worry. I'll make sure of that for the restricted, for the foreseeable future, as they would say. I'm going to be very nice to you, folks. I'm not going to yell and scream and pull any, you know. But like I said, I'm here to give you the best info ever. So this is kid-friendly video I'm going to put out. So bear that in mind. I'm going to put kid-friendly video. And we're going to do this for all you people out there. And I'm just going to give kids to watch this And yes, for now we're gonna try this for a little bit for a little bit longer, and we're gonna try this for kids content only. I don't know about the adults, but this is kid friendly content. If you people out there think you want kid friendly content, I'm gonna make sure it's gonna be kid friendly content. And this is for it could be also with the adults too. So this is mine. So I just want to direct my content to kid-friendly content. So I'm going to try and work around YouTube and try to get this going here. So there you go, folks. Kid-friendly content here. I'm going to be doing this. I think it's a good idea. I think it's very much a good idea. So kid-friendly content coming to you guys out there, all you kids out there. This is for any age that any kid's at, teenage years, okay? Just teenage years. So, at that age, so, this is kid-friendly content, and, I'm gonna put it out there from now on. I'm gonna change everything up, and, making sure it's kid-friendly video. So, here we go, folks. I'll see you on the next, upload. Until then, ciao for now, everybody. Hope you